was a wanderer, far away from God.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the seatbelt sign, indicating our initial descent into Los Angeles. Flight attendants will be coming down the aisle during our final safety checks. Please make sure your seat back is in the full upright position, tray tables, personal belongings are stowed away, and your seatbelt securely fastened. Thank you.
It's been a good life. Challenging? Yes. An uphill climb with stiff resistance, but I wouldn't have it any other way. You ask me why, at the beginning of the sunset of my life, I would invest in a lesbian bar in North Hollywood. I'm straight, whatever the fuck that means. At least as far as I can tell. I mean, I've never sucked a dick or taken a dick up my ass. I like women, and women seem to like me. Life is good. Life would be perfect if it weren't for all that morality shit in between. But what would the hunt be without something worthy to chase?
That's why I'm